if you're here to test for blue belt. Okay, first requirement. What are the tenets of Taekwondo?
Man, the tenets of Taekwondo are courtesy, integrity, perseverance, self-control, dominant spirit.
What is the student oath?
Man, the student oath is, I shall observe the tenets of Taekwondo. I shall respect my instruction and senior. I shall remember the students of Taekwondo. I shall be a champion of freedom and justice. I shall rule my peaceful world.
What does the color of white signify?
Man, the color of white signifies is that I have a divine experience with no previous knowledge of the Taekwondo.
What does yellow signify?
Man, yellow signifies my earth, as the plants grow to take root, and as the Taekwondo foundation is being
laid. What does green signify?
Man, green signifies plant growth, as the Taekwondo skills begin to develop.
What does blue signify?
Man, blue signifies the heavens, as the plant matures into a towering tree, and the training of Taekwondo
begins. Sound off unit 6.
Shooting a Taekwondo.
How many movements?
32.
32. Who is
Jungu? Jungu was a Korean patriot who assassinated the first Japanese governor, General Louis. Thank you.